Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
Please, my name is Fadila Muhammad, Secretary for Tableegh.
Secretary Tableegh, very important assignment has been given to you. So, what is your plan for this year?
My plan is to hold workshop and train people on how to preach. And then we are also concentrating on social media preaching amid the COVID.
Have you given any target to your majalis and to respective secretary at Tableegh in different majalis?
Yes, please.
What is your Tableegh target this year for the Baith target? 10,000?
500, please.
500 only? No. Ghana Lajna should make very ambitious target. 500 is nothing for you. Your target should be at least 10,000.
Inshallah, yes, please.
You should try to fix some target which is challenging, not easy target. Right?
Yes, please.
Make a comprehensive and detailed program. How can we achieve this target?
Yes, please.
Okay. How many of your Lajna members are participating in Tableegh activities?
Over 500 and something of them are participating.
At least 3,000 Lajna members should be active. Da'i Lalla. Those who are doing Tableegh actively. Eh? Right. Okay,
yes,
then.
Please.